Red Glasses Talks. The message title today is Impossible. The Christian life, my dear friends, is not difficult. It's impossible. There's no way in and of ourselves we can live the Christian life. Sometimes I think we just try too hard and we get frustrated and we feel like we're failures and we can't live this Christian life. You can't live it. I can't live it. So how do we live the Christian life? How did God intend for us to live it? Each day, moment by moment. There's a great passage of scripture in Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. You might want to check it out. I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. The life I live in the body, I live by faith or trust in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. I can't live the Christian life, but supernaturally, when he invades my life, he can live his life through me. There's his part and there's my part, but it's a supernatural life. So here it is, the best definition I've ever heard of the Christian life. You might want to take note and write this down. The Christian life is the life of Christ reproduced in the believer by the power of the Holy Spirit in an obedient response to the Word of God, impacting, invading every area of human life. Well, you think about that, be encouraged by that, and know once he comes in you, it's a whole new life. You think about it.